Morning and welcome back to Video Darrell on the Farm. Monday morning, as you can see in the background, we've got dikes full and we've got some other wet spots. We had over 55 mil of rain came from Storm Bavette from Friday or midnight on Thursday to Saturday morning. And so we're just going around the dikes at the minute and just seeing what we can do, marking some suffs and going to get the digger out and clear some obstructions. I'll show you. Yeah, we've got quite a few where we've got bridge holes stopping the water going through. It's backing up, so we're going to dig them out. Let the water go. Just take a bucket full out. We can't dig any dikes out yet because there's too much water. Well, after all that rain, this is the bottom of one of our rain fields with a nice duck pond here. But to be honest with you, the dike's full. Can't get away fast enough. And the level of the dike, you can see, it's about at level of the field. So what it's done, it's spilled over the dike into the field. But that's a bit wet in there. You can see how high the water's been because the reeds and rubbish from the dike, the grass, it's right on the bank there. If we cross the road, see it flowing out at this side. It can't get away fast enough. Oh, that's letting some water go. Just pulled all this rubbish out the dike with the digger. Oh yes, it's lowering the water level now. Just going downstream now to another bridge hole to do the same there, let it go. Right, well, we're going to let this water out under here. I showed you in the video earlier on. But there's a steel pipe going across. Where is it? It's here. There's a pipe there. Can you see it on the video, mummy? Maybe not. What's happening on this side? Yeah, it's let a lot go here. Just gonna dig that side out now, just a little bit, and just let some water away here so it can get away. Well, I've just dug a bit of silt out here where this dike comes out at 90 degrees, just to try and let it go from the other side. Well, we just pulled a bit of weed out of the dike. Can't see where the dike bottom is because it's just flooded. But anyway, just pulled some obstructing weed out, and I've dug a little grip into this rape field to let the water off. So there's a few gallons in there to drain, but at least it'll stand a chance. Well, today's job, cleaning the demo drills down, what we tried, giving them a wash. The wash has been done, and I'm going to get taken back. Not washing mine down though, because it'll still be in use. We've just fetched all the old seed bags out the corn store, and we bag them up and put them into these bundles in another bag, and then we hang them up from the rafters to stop mice getting in them, which seems to be quite effective. So if we have any on-farm seed, we can use our own bags then for 1 year before we send them for recycling. Yeah. A bit miserable out there. Storm Babette. Yeah, it's blowing a gale, it's raining. Maintenance day today. Well, you can see how hard George has been pushing it. The same wheels. Just in for a bit of maintenance. All done though now. Ram back the hydraulic thumb from our local dealer. Resealed it, they've done a good job. Sorted. Just on with the door catch now. It's playing up. We'll soon have it sorted. Well, just come to the local ploughing match. With us not being at work, I thought we'd have a look round and just see what's happening. And show you a bit of what's going on. People, how they used to plough. Listen to that sound. 1455. Beautiful. This is a rare sight, you don't see many like this. Three doe triple D's in a row. In the day, this was farm business. The height of it. Thank you. just on with a bit more maintenance on this wet day again. Well, I'm going to put a toolbox on the digger, carrying all the spanners and hammers around rather than in the cab because there's no toolbox. But as we speak, it's raining again, so not good. Well, that's it for this week's edition of Video Diary on the Farm. It's been a bit of a crap week weather-wise. Rain most days, and we haven't got the drilling done. Just letting water off, as you've seen. But I hope you enjoy the content. And if you have, please hit that like, share, and subscribe. Remember, it's free to subscribe. So, you know the drill. Hit that bell. Do all the rest. And thank you very much for watching. So we'll see you again next week.